Tom. And as we said, it's not the bowl that they wanted, but OSU fans, they're still excited.
And they're already making plans to head to Arizona. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is live in Stillwater, too. And Carla, they couldn't be more proud, those fans.
They are proud, Wendell, but as both Bob and Carson said, there's only one word to describe how most fans are feeling tonight. That is disappointed, but even so, they're still very excited about going to the Fiesta Bowl. Fans gathered around TV screens for the BCS announcement. Hopes were raised and then quickly dashed. The Pokes will not be playing for a national title.
We should be going to the national championship, no doubt about it.
It's just sad that OSU can't try to prove themselves out on the field against LSU.
They wanted it to happen. They wanted the rematch, and it doesn't matter what we do. So.
Despite feeling betrayed by the BCS, they are eager to see the Pokes take on Stanford in the Fiesta Bowl.
Yeah, we are. It'll be a good game. I think we match up. It'll be Andrew Luck against Whedon.
But at least one fan said nothing can detract from a great season that ended with a history-making Bedlam win.
But nothing can top last night. We win the Big 12, we beat OU, so it's not going to be any better than last night, no matter where we go. So go Pokes.
And as you mentioned, a lot of the fans that we talked to said that they are already looking for tickets and already making their plans to go to the Fiesta Bowl. Reporting live in Stillwater, Carla Wade.